Hello, my name is Erik. I work at DTI at the Department for Nanoproduction and Microanalysis. I work here as a specialist within materials characterization. And my primary work is with electron microscopy, but today we will show you a little bit about micro CT scanning. So CT scanning is the newest addition to our laboratory, and with it we can study the internal structure of materials. For example, this match here. The CT scanner projects a beam of X-rays through the sample while the sample rotates around its own axis. And from the projected images, we can reconstruct what the internal of the sample looks like. This is a really powerful technique to study the internal structure of materials without destroying them as you would need for electron microscopy. Micro CT scanning is applicable to a large variety of small products and materials with varying composition. Many of our customers, they come from the pharmaceutical industry, and in many cases it's possible to analyze several particles or samples at the same time, which is very beneficial. We help you understand your products better, so contact us if you need our expertise. We are located in Copenhagen, but we serve customers internationally.